Hello, this is Jan Immonen, Rock You Day. Today I wanna share you one story about how I start my business. I was thinking about real estate business for a long time. But every time when I was speaking those ones, everybody say, "You are stupid, you have so good work. Real estate investing is too risky." And for that time, I didn't have courage to start my business. I didn't take full responsibility about my life because I was listening what other people say. And it's also important to understand that when those people are saying those, they are protecting yourself or you. But the thing is that they don't know who you really are. And they might just protect themselves because they are not going with them goals, them visions. So they are like saving you for them, because if you succeed, they feel bad because they never try. For a turning point for myself was of course when I start to study I start to read lots of books, going some seminars. But when I was going to working in the Singapore and I was participate one mastermind by Dave Rogers, and Dave start to asking me some questions that what I want to do, and I explain my business plan about the real estate and other things. And first time ever, there was some shocking things that nobody didn't push me down. Everybody say, "That's a great idea, just do it, start to do those things." And I was so shocked. How this is possible? That they don't blame me, they don't say that you are crazy, they just say, "You need to do that." And that's why, I want to give also back for you. I want to encourage you that you have possibility to do whatever you want, but only thing that you need to take this responsibility. I can't make that decision for you. You need to make decisions. But I help you to see how you can do that. And when this mastermind was held, I was so excited that when I was going to my hotel in Singapore, I start my first company over there. It was 2015 June. So it's about 4 years ago. And after that, there is happening so much different things. And I'm so glad that I started this my company. In that moment, I didn't even know exactly what I'm gonna do. I know just I will start with the real estates, and I find out everything else later. And one important notice is that in every time, you don't need to start your own company. You can just develop yourself, for example, super sales star, and you can start to generate so much income. Or you can develop yourself to be so good in your work that you can start to get so much income and you can start to get better life. And everybody who say that money is not important, it's just bullshit. The poor people say that because they don't have any money and they are this different mentally set, because money helps you study more, it gives you freedom. Even if you come to seek, it help you go to doctor. So don't believe those persons who say so that. And other important thing is that when I start my company, of course many people say that you are so crazy. Don't listen them. Listen yourself and find people who are supporting you. Sometimes if there is the people near you that who are blaming and they are scared about you, you need to teach them what to say to you when you are explaining about your business or your plans. Otherwise, you can't speak them. Sometimes I speak my parents or my father that, "Okay, I will tell you one news what I'm gonna do, but before I tell you anything, I will explain what you will answer for me." So I was explaining that you can just comment for super, that's great. That's so awesome. But if you are speaking anything else, I don't speak this anymore. Never for you. And that changed everything, because after that, they have been courage me, they haven't been any more scared what I'm gonna do. So try that if you need. And so start to planning your future, what you want in your life. And there is coming to ways you meet people who get some advice, and some small things got turned around everything. That how you can see the world, it can shift your mindset, you can get the breakthrough, and you can start to do things. So much affecting way, so much different way. And that's mean, normally you can get much more freedom. You can start to take controlling about everything in your life. Direction where you are going. And you can just start to rock your day. And that's so important. And about the rocking your day, it's also important that you know what you are eating. That if you want to high energy, you can just eat everything what you want. I'm checking my food very careful. Sometimes I eat something not so good, but right away I will see that then I'm sick. But of course I don't wanna be sick. So especially in travel, planning meals, it's so critical. And also everyday life. I have seen everyday people are eating junk food, ready-made food from the stores, and they are on the flu, on the fever, or some sick. Almost, not every day, but so often, and it's not good for you. So that's why eating good, it's critical for your success. So remember, I'm here for you. If you need some advice, listen this video, surprise for Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, add me friend in the LinkedIn, and let's see what is gonna happening here. And I wanna hear your success. When you have some success, when you have heard this my advice, you have reading my book, just inform me, send me email, call me, and we can celebrate your success. Because this is your day, this is your life, and now it's your time. The rock you day. This is beautiful Estonian Tallinn. I'm here a couple days inspiration trip. See you later. Thank you. I have some great news also for you. I have just released my new ebook, seven simple steps to rock you day. And the best part is that you can download that for free. So see the link below and click there. And there is some so great information. So download it right now. Just click there, put your email, and we will send you the book. Thank you very much and see you later.